any tip to reveal updated hatchbacks, convertible in Detroit. It may not seem that long ago that many rolled out the current core of its range, pictured, but it's been 4 years now, which means it's about time for a refresh. And that's just what the British marque has in store for this year's Detroit Auto Show. Autonews reports that BMW's little retro brand will showcase updated versions of the 3- and 5-door hardtop hatchbacks along with a similarly revised version of the convertible next week at the Cobo Center in the heart of the Michigan metropolis. We aren't expecting much cosmetic deviation from the brand's signature retro style. However, changes to the engines are anticipated to deliver better fuel economy. The new dual-clutch transmission may not make it to North America, but don't be surprised to see some interior enhancements in store. More than that, we couldn't tell you at this point. But with the 2018 North American International Auto Show now just a week away, it won't be long before we have all the details, so watch this space.